Imagine a country with no freedom of speech and no freedom of press, no human rights and no democracy overall. In this country, minorities are oppressed and discriminated, their cultural heritage destroyed. Imagine that this regime mobilizes terrorist forces, creating conflicts with nearby countries and destabilizing the region. It uses a language of terror, threat, aggression, blackmail against the civilized and democratic countries to maintain its power around the world. This regime is trying to expand from Eastern Europe all the way to Central Asia. This is not an imaginary country. In fact, this is happening as we speak. This regime is real, and on 27 September 2020, it launched its final stage of invasive expansion. The regime of Turkey, violating international law, involving terrorists using its puppet regime of Azerbaijan, is trying to invade the last outpost standing in the way of its final expansion, the Republic of Armenia and Artsakh.
Hi everyone, it's Kim Kardashian West, and I'm so honored to be a part of today's global effort to support the Armenian Fund. I've been speaking out about the current situation in Armenia and Artsakh, and having conversations with so many others to bring further awareness to the crisis that we cannot allow to advance. My thoughts and prayers are with the brave men, women, and children. I want everyone to remember that despite the distance that separates us, we are not limited by borders. We are one global Armenian nation together.
Hi, I'm Serge Tankian. I stand with Armenia and Artsakh.
Hi, I'm Ed Begley Jr. I stand with Armenia and Artsakh.
I'm Andrea Martin. I stand with Armenia and Artsakh.
I'm Yasmin Al-Masri, and I stand with Armenia and Artsakh.
My name is Lorenz Harian. Please stand with me. Stand with my family. Stand with Armenia. And please stand with Artsakh.
Hi, my name is Paulina Aguirre. I stand with Armenia and Artsakh.